Welcome to the voice of the Lord. Our verse for today is in Proverbs 10, verse 22. The blessing of the Lord brings wealth, and he adds no trouble to it. How would you know that the blessings that you receive is from the Lord? When you are not troubled, we are told. Because he said that he gives wealth, and he adds no trouble. And therefore, friends, if you have received something and you say that it's a blessing from the Lord, but it's causing you a lot of trouble, well, you have to think again. Is it really from the Lord? Or did you pressure the Lord to give you these things? And this is not his best plan for you. Well, think again if there is trouble. Because we are told that the blessing of the Lord, he adds no trouble. Material prosperity, friends, it's so evident today. So many get material blessings, but they are always in trouble. Why? Well, I don't know, but this is what the Lord is telling us today, that if he gives wealth, then he adds no trouble to it. So what do you have to do then? Go back to the Lord and say, Lord, why am I troubled? Is this your best will for me? How did I get to this position? Why am I in this trouble today? Friends, repentance could cure your problem. Ask the Lord, Lord, forgive me. I insisted, you said no, but I insisted and I got it. Now I'm in trouble. Go back to God and say, Lord, I'm sorry. Amen. Bring the prosperity to me and don't add trouble to it. Amen. Yes, you know, as far as material prosperity is concerned, it's so evident. Go anywhere in the world. It's so evident. But how come there's so much trouble? How come there's so much trouble? Well, there's so much corruption. How did these people get all this wealth? I don't know. But we are told, friends, that if it's from the Lord, he has no trouble. So, in our particular case today, check ourselves. Why are we in trouble? In spite of what we say, that we get the prosperity, we get the material blessings, where we are lacking one thing, friends, is spiritual blessing. Amen. Material blessing is not all that we need to enjoy life so that we shall not be in trouble. No. Spiritual blessing, friends, is the key to us enjoying our lives. In fact, if we are prospering in our spirit, material blessings will come. The Lord will provide. That was the promise of the Lord. He said that seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all these things will be added unto you. Wow. So, the enjoyment of life, friends, is in the hands of the Lord. And therefore, let us prosper more in the spirit, then material prosperity will follow. And when material prosperity will follow, what happens? He adds no sorrow to it. Amen. Well, if you are growing beautifully in the Lord, growing in your faith in the Lord, even when the devil tries to intimidate you or to oppress you in your blessing, we have the Lord with us. The Lord will defend us. The Lord will uphold us. The blessing is from him, and then he will make sure that we will enjoy that blessing. Amen. So, again, friends, it's a time for us to reflect on how we are enjoying our blessings. If these are bringing us trouble every day, well, pray. Amen. Pray the prayer of repentance, friends. Ask God, forgive me. I am in this situation today because of all the troubles or all the wicked things that I've done. forgive me, Lord. May you bless me now and allow me to enjoy my prosperity. And may the Lord allow you, friends, to enjoy. But again, repentance requires turning away from doing wickedness. So repent and turn away. Amen. That the Lord may bless you. That the Lord may release his full blessing. Hallelujah. May the Lord bless you. May the Lord keep you. May his face upon you and be gracious unto you. And lift up his countenance on you, friends. And give you his peace as you enjoy his blessings. God bless. See you again next time. Bye.